Johnson Hall, downtown gardener on Water Street. Where musicians all from Maine gather here to entertain. The audience is welcomed in. Cameras rolling, let's begin. March and April, Friday night, share a musical delight. You might find your face on TV too. Call 582-7144. Pick up your tickets at the door. Johnson Hall Performing Arts Center. All you have to do is enter. Welcome to Alive from Johnson Hall.
Thanks. Thank you very much. Oh, it's great here to be back for the ninth season of Alive from Johnson Hall. My name is Martin Swinger. I'm your host for the shows and very proud to be here. We've got some wonderful programs coming up for you this year. I have a little bit of information to share with you, and that is we'd like to dedicate this year's season to a dear friend who passed away, a fellow named Benny Reel, who had the original idea of taking... Please, yes. Benny Reel is the first man that looked at this building about 20 years ago and said, you know, somebody ought to do something with that place. Let me read you some words written by Brian Rhines, Gardner's lovable mayor. I wrote these words about Benny. Benny Reel helped put Gardner back on the map as we struggled in the 80s to redefine our purpose and place in the world. He revived an art form and helped ensure the survival of the vaudeville tradition right here on our commons and at Johnson Hall. Who can ever forget the way oversized fantasy puppets strolling amongst the jugglers, singers, and the little girls with their balloons and candy apples on those summer days years ago? Benny's efforts at Johnson Hall as artistic co-director with his wife Denise provided the startup energy, often manually, that helped begin the revival of our downtown. He lived to make us laugh. And while his work spread joy, there can be no higher calling in the world, often filled with dreadful news of modern life. Thankfully, we will have an opportunity to remember him and celebrate his art again this summer. So look for a big festival to honor Benny Reel. I hope everybody can join then and sing and smile and laugh at those festivities. For wherever there is fun, Benny will surely be amongst us. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Indeed. Thanks very much. Thanks very much. Good old Benny. Got all this great stuff started. Well, tonight's show is being sponsored. No, the whole series of the ninth series of Alive from Johnson Hall is being sponsored by Gardner Savings Institute, treating customers fairly since 1834. Let's have a big hand for Gardner Savings Institution. And the show supporter for tonight is Gardner Family Chiropractic. So let's have a big hand for them there. Thanks very much. Now, I've had a busy season this year working with a lot of kids, teaching songwriting and doing a lot of writing. And in the meantime, I put out a new CD. It's an album called American Seeds. If you folks will check under your seats, some of you may find that you've got a copy of it to take home with you. A couple of others of you will find little green pieces of paper, which will let you into the show. We got some winners here. We got some winners. Yay! We got some other winners over here anywhere. Anybody? If there's an empty seat beside you, you might check the empty seat beside you. So I'd like to share with you one of the songs. Yay! Great. I'd like to share with you one of the songs from that album there.
You get a line, I'll get a pole, honey. Yeah, you get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. Say you get a line and I'll get a pole. Y'all get down to the crawdad hole, honey, baby, mine. Won't you look at that old man, honey? Won't you look at that old man crawling around, babe? Oh, look at that man crawling around. He's the mayor of Crawdad Town, honey, baby, mine. And there's a crawdad sitting on the riverbank, honey. There's a crawdad sitting on the riverbank, babe. Look at that crawdad sitting on the riverbank, picking his teeth with a 2x4 plank, honey, baby, mine. So you get a line and I'll get a pole, honey. Yeah, you get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. Say you get a line and I'll get a pole. Y'all get down to that crawdad hole, honey, baby, mine. Now what are you gonna do when the lake goes dry, honey? tell me, what are you gonna do when the lake goes dry, babe? Say now, what are you gonna do when the lake goes dry? Sit on the bank, watch crawdads die, honey, baby, mine. And what are you gonna do when the crawdads die, honey? Tell me, what are you gonna do when the crawdads die, babe? Say now, what are you gonna do when the crawdads die? Sit on the bank until I cry, honey, baby, mine. You can sing with me. You get a line and I'll get a pole, honey. Yeah, you get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. Say you get a line, I'll get a pole. We all get out of that crawdad hole, honey, baby, mine. Yeah, you get a line and I'll get a pole. We all get out of that crawdad hole, honey, baby, mine. Honey, baby, mine.
Thanks. Thanks very much. Thank you. Thank you very kindly. I appreciate that. Like I said, that's from my album, American Seeds. Happy to have it out there. And my website information is at the end of the show. If you want to check this album out, you can get your own copy. Well, I would like to introduce our fabulous opening season act. I'm very excited to have Miss Pat Pepin joining us. Pat is an incredible blues player. She's a local girl grown right here in Maine. Let's see. She's out here. She's been touring the East Coast. We got her to come back home to the freezing cold for just a little bit. From her tour of the East Coast, supporting the album release of her new album, Blue Stories. You're going to be hearing some of those songs. Pat has played with such national acts as E.G. Kite, Pat Ramsey, B.B. King's daughter, Shirley King, and Johnny Rawls. And please just give us a warm welcome and a warm round of applause for Miss Pat Pepin and the Boneheads. All right.
Thank you.
About love, I'm crazy about love myself. When I'm with you, honey, can't think about nothing else. I see so many men, it's like looking through a fine-tooth comb. I see so many men, it's like looking through a fine-tooth comb. Oh, these young cats, they wanna make a girl lose her home. I wanna go north, east, south, west, any which way, as long as I'm moving. Well, as long as I'm moving, as long as I'm moving, honey, I don't care. You got big broad shoulders, you're built just like a trailer truck. You got big broad shoulders, Martin, built just like a trailer truck. Oh, let me run with you, honey, maybe I'll change my luck. Myself, these boys, they're getting out of hand. Look, yeah, watch them. I gotta watch myself, cause these boys are gonna get out of hand. Oh, you know I'm gonna have a real good time with the Boneheads tonight, yeah! You know it must be rabbit, 'cause mink don't feel that way. You know it must be rabbit, 'cause mink don't feel that way. Don't you talk that talk, I don't believe a thing you say. I wanna go north, east, south, west, every which way, as long as I'm moving. Well, as long as I'm moving, as long as I'm moving, honey, I don't care. Oh, as long as I'm moving, as long as I'm moving, as long as I'm moving. Oh, come on, I'm moving. As long as I'm moving, honey, I don't care. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Let me introduce the band, the Boneheads. Steve Jones on guitar, Richard Hollis on the drums, Scott Elliott on bass, and Bob Caldwell on the piano. He's all been my friends for a real long time, and it's a pleasure to be sharing a stage with them. So people say the ice kind of sound like Janis Joplin. I didn't bring the glasses with me or anything, but I think it's just the hair. But Etta James is a big influence. And I'd like to do an Etta James song for you. So for all of you that know, who knows who Etta is? Etta James, yeah, Etta James. So I'd rather go blind. If you like dancing with your sweetheart, we got room. Or at least hold hands, okay? Something told me it was over. When I saw you and her talking, something deep down in my soul said, cry, girl. When I saw you and that girl walking, I would rather go blind, boy, than to see you walk away from me. See, I love you so much that I don't want you to leave me. Oh, most of all, I just don't want to be free. I was just sitting here thinking of your kiss, ooh, and your warm embrace. When the reflection on the glass that I held to my lips, now baby, oh, revealed a tear that was on my face. I would rather go blind, boy, than to see you walk away from me. Baby, you know. know I need you so much now. Baby, don't you go. Oh, baby, don't you walk away. Don't you walk away from me now. You know I love you. You know I love you so much that I just don't want to see you walk away. Oh, so why don't you strike me down, make me blind now, 'cause I just don't want to be free.
Much. This is called Year of the Blues.
It was a backyard ceremony, and all our friends were there. You shoes just shined, you put on a tie, and I had flowers in my hair. Made sure I had something borrowed, something old and something new. And then I made a promise to spend my life with you. Well, the preacher said you could kiss her, and then we drove off dragging shoes. Well, the honeymoon ended too soon. It was a year of the blues. Year of the blues. Well, that's all. Not even a rose, just a year of the blues. Thoughts of being happy, live a life of wedded bliss. Well, I never dreamed he'd be so mean and treat me quite like this. When we met, you were attentive, and around my door you'd linger. Well, you know that all changed the moment he had that ring around his finger. I'm gonna cut my losses early, I'm all done paying dues. You know I found the nerve to have papers served and end this year of the blues. Year of the blues. Well, that's all he gave to me, a year of the blues for our anniversary. Well, your love for me was phony, now just send that alimony. And as for you and me, you're just a memory of a year of the blues. A year of the blues. A year of the blues. That doesn't mean I wouldn't try it again. Maybe I'll get more than a year this time.
Thank you.
Something about traveling alone makes me want to stop and talk. It doesn't matter who or what they say. It's just a voice to chase the loneliness away. There's something about traveling at night makes me look their past. Inside a light goes on, someone's home. And I wish with all my heart it was my own. I wanna stop and knock on the door crying, let me in. I wait too long and the wheels go spinning on down the road. I wanna say, give me a place to lay my head. I've been dreaming about the life I could have led on down the road.
Description of the man I'd like to find. He'll be generous and thoughtful, hardworking, smart and kind. With a witty sense of humor, he'll treat me like a queen. And when it comes to making love, it's satisfaction guaranteed. Creative, honest and handy with reliable revenue. My perfect match is a hell of a catch with these personal ad blues. Thank you. qualities I'll share. I'm a healthy BBW with green eyes and long red hair. I've learned many a lesson from a long time living alone. I built a house and went to college, survived getting my children grown. Be assured I won't sleep with your best friend or act like a mother to you. We'll create a strong bond if you only respond to these personal ad blues. Oh, so what do you think? Should we stop for a drink? Hey, you know, a walk on the beach is not out of reach. Oh, let's see. What about all those other things they see in the paper, huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, walking on the beach. Candlelight dinners, yeah. Yeah. Going Dutch, of course. We'll create a strong bond if you only respond to these personal ad blues. All right, 555. No. Yeah, I pass out my phone number now. Yeah, 555. Your teacher's gonna love that one on Monday, huh? If the bus driver doesn't get it first, right? Yeah. It's my new career. I have a new career. I'm a bus nanny. Yeah, I ride a school bus. So. The next step, that's the prelude to driving it, okay? First you have to ride on it, and then you drive it. So, Lucinda Williams is a big influence too. She's got some really great music. So this is a song called Drunken Angel. Another day, the sun went down, you were blown away. Why'd you let go of your guitar? Why'd you let it go, that far drunken angel? Could've held on to that long smooth neck. Let your hand remember every fret, fingers touching every shiny string. Let go of everything, drunken angel.
some kind of savior singing the blues. A derelict in your duct tape shoes. Your orphan clothes and long dark hair. Looking like you didn't care, drunken angel. Blood spilled out from the hole in your heart over the strings of your guitar. The worn out places in the wood. You know they made you feel so good, drunken angel. Drunken angel. Sun went down, you were blown away. Why'd you let go of your guitar? Why'd you let it go that far, drunken angel?
Thank you, Steve Jones, Bob Caldwell, Scott Elliott, Dick Paulus. Thanks, guys. Very nice. Thank you.
Well, I'm ready to take a chance on love. Oh, yes, I'm ready to take a chance on love. Well, it's time to take a chance. Leave my worries behind.
fortunate enough to play with a real good friend of mine, E.G. Kite, just a couple of weeks ago. Oh, she's great. I love her. And this next song was off my first album, which is also for sale here and on the website, www.patpepin.com. So you can order it right online if you like. And it's called Let the Healing Begin. So this is the song of unlove. So, yeah, it's that one. There's something wrong with this baby. No doctor could ever mend. There's a hurting that we're feeling that wants to have love back again. Baby, so let the healing begin. Oh, very true words, isn't it true? We need time with one another. Whatever's lost, I know we'll find. Looking into each other's eyes. Oh, love can't wait much longer, baby. So let the healing begin tonight. Again.
the healing begin. Yeah, baby.
Tell me, what are you up to these days? What's happening for you new? Where are you playing these days?
Well, I'm. You can see me regularly at the Higher Grounds Coffee Shop right in Hollowell. Yeah.
That's a great place.
It is a great place. It has the best music and the best coffees and the best of everything and best pet friends. And then you can catch me around the state. Come to my website. It's usually updated on the calendar. I'm trying to get some festivals and things this summer. And just going to keep working and writing some more songs. And you know, this trip gave me probably half a dozen new songs. I mean,
the trip was that bad, huh?
I didn't say bad. I just.
I guess blues can be good too,
oh, yeah,
right?
Blues, yeah, blues can be good.
All right. Ah, that's great. That's great. Well, listen, we want to thank, again, my name is Martin Swinger. We want to thank you for joining us at a live from Johnson Hall. We want to thank our show sponsor, Gardner Savings Institution.
Thank you.
And tonight's sponsor, Gardner Family Chiropractic, right there. Thanks. We want to thank the Boneheads for being a great band here. Yeah.
You can have my husband, don't you mess with my man. Oh, get up and dance, come on. I'm telling all you people, I want you to understand. Oh yeah, come on, let's dance. My husband comes home, brings me beans and rice. My man feed me steak, that's nice. You can have my husband, don't you mess with my man. I'm telling all you women, I want you to understand. Let's bring it up. With my husband, he treats me mean. But when I'm with my man, he treats me like the queen that I am. So don't mess with my man. I'm telling all you women, I want you to understand. Bobby Caldwell on the piano. Because we know, single gals know that If a woman's running around saying you can have my husband, there must be something wrong with you, and we don't want you either. So your marriage is secure, okay? So don't you worry. So what I want you to do, okay, I want everybody to stand up. Come on. Humor me. Everybody stand up. And I want, when I say have my husband, I need you to sing it back to me, okay? You can have my husband. 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 You can have my husband, but don't you mess with my man. All right, I'm going to make it fair, though. You can have my wife. Now, the men usually don't say that part. Especially when they're with their wife.
Now, take my wife.
Yeah, because they know that when they, you know, when a man's got a good woman, he better hang on, you know, just hang on tight. You can have my husband. Oh, come on. Have my husband. You can have my husband. You can have my husband. You can have my husband, but don't you mess with my man.